new this morning in Learning Matters coverage. School districts across the Susquehanna Valley are working to tweak their schedules as they try to figure out how to make up all those snow days.
But some districts won't be making those days up. So why the difference? News 8 education reporter Ann Shannon is here with a closer look. Ann.
Well, good morning to you, Lori and Jerry. State education policy mandates that students be in school for 180 days. So with all these snow days, some students could potentially be in class in the middle of June. But there is some relief available. School districts across the Susquehanna Valley, including Conestoga Valley and Lancaster County, were encouraged to file Act 80 applications. By filing under Act 80, schools are basically asking the state to forgive that 180-day requirement and make special accommodations. Now, at Conestoga Valley, students will not be making up three snow days, but teachers will be putting in three professional development days instead. It's not a decision the superintendent took lightly.
This is a very unique situation. I think the demand for staff development, again, is the driving force for us, but I don't think we can minimize the importance of instructional time, any instructional time.
My reaction while I'm sitting here in this seat is 180 days is what they deserve, and 180 days is what they're going to get.
At Northern Lebanon, students will make up every snow day. The superintendent there says his interpretation of the Act 80 policy does not allow for changes or for the forgiveness of school days because of inclement weather. Now, tonight on News 8 at 6, you can hear more from both sides of the issue. We'll take a closer look at which school districts are making up those missed days and which are not, and why.